My name is Melanie Lark and I'm from Franklin County. I think it's great to have biofuels in North Carolina because we're reducing greenhouse gas emissions.